Understanding, a guiding hand, a journey through idiomatic expressions. Hello, everyone. Welcome to our English language learning series. Today, we're going to explore the phrase, a guiding hand. This idiom is rich in meaning and usage, and understanding it can greatly enhance your English communication skills. So, let's dive in and unravel the layers of this interesting expression. A guiding hand is an idiomatic expression used to describe someone or something that provides direction, support, or guidance, especially in a gentle or subtle way. It's often used in situations where someone is learning something new or going through a challenging experience. The key aspect of this phrase is the sense of care and support without overbearing control. The origin of a guiding hand ties back to the idea of someone physically guiding another, like a parent holding a child's hand. Over time, it has evolved to represent any form of guidance, be it emotional, intellectual, or practical. In everyday use, you might hear this phrase in contexts like mentoring, parenting, teaching, or even in a professional setting. 1. As a new employee, I really appreciated the guiding hand of my mentor during my first few weeks. 2. The teacher's guiding hand helped the students navigate through the complexities of the subject. 3. Her mother's guiding hand was evident in her polite manners and strong ethics. Understanding synonyms can expand your vocabulary. Similar phrases to a guiding hand include steering, assisting, leading, mentoring. Each of these carries a slightly different nuance, but they all revolve around the concept of guidance. I hope this video has given you a clearer understanding of the phrase, a guiding hand. Remember, idioms like these are not just phrases but windows into the culture and nuances of the English language. Keep exploring, and don't hesitate to reach out for a guiding hand in your language learning journey. Happy learning, and see you in our next video!